For me, having a positive mindset is a useful tool. It took years to develop mine. A positive mindset will give you an identity, discipline, and an incredible will to win. Having a positive mindset will take you far. To be disciplined and focused, you need the right mindset. Training your body and reading can also help with your mindset, keeping you sharp and just keeping your mind just in check a little bit. To be successful, you need a positive mindset. Listen, things are not always going to go your way. So that's where your mindset will actually come into play, and you will need that strong state of mind. Control your mind, keep it sharp, and master your mind. It's never too late to develop a positive mindset. A mindset for me, a strong one, a good mindset, a positive mindset, is where you go into every situation positive, looking to get the job done.